Right. What is up, YouTube? All right, friends, I want you all to meet Yolanda. So right now we got 5 people joining the room. We'll see what we got here. Hey, guys. So I'm going to be introducing you guys to Yolanda. We are actually going to be starting the home workout video at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So, hey, Patty, Carlos, hello. Miss Congeniality, greetings. I want you guys to meet a very special person here. So, right now, you guys, this is Yolanda. Yolanda is a Gage Girl Training employee. She's also a former figure competitor, former bikini competitor. She is a fit mom, and she is 53 years young, everybody. Check this out. And she has sorry to put you on blast there, yo, but she is 53.
So good. I don't feel that age because I feel like I'm in my 20s.
Yes. So for those of you guys who are joining us, you guys, please give this broadcast a thumbs up. We are going to be starting at 3 o'clock on the dot. So 3 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. So let's see here. We got 3 more minutes before we go live. So, Yolanda, if you want to let everybody know what they're going to need for this workout, that'd be great.
Okay. For this afternoon's workout, we are going to be working on shoulders, triceps, and
biceps. Yeah.
And also we're going to kind of like maybe combine a little bit of cardio with it,
mm-hmm.
so that we can be able to burn a little bit more calories and move around, have your blood flowing.
Mm-hmm.
And so what I need is going to be like 3 types of different weights. I'm going to be using 8 pounds, 10 pounds, and 12 pounds.
Okay.
But if you have 3 pounds, 5 pounds, or 6, 8 pounds, it's up to you.
Mm-hmm.
So what we're going to do is we're going to do light, medium, and maybe a little bit of heavy, but it's up to you. This is going to be your own workout, so you can go ahead and challenge yourself, modify as much as you can, but that's what we're going to need. Okay?
Yeah.
I have 8 pounds here and 10 pounds and 12 pounds, so that's what we're going to need.
Awesome. Very cool. Thanks for explaining that. And for everybody watching right now, you guys, we are going to be starting in 2 more minutes, but you know, if it's too hard for you, you can go lighter. If you want more of a challenge, you can go heavier. But again, Yolanda has 8 pounds, 10 pounds, and 12 pound dumbbells. So just make sure you have some dumbbells handy to get started. And we are going to be starting, you guys, in 2 more minutes. So just hold tight. And you guys can check out Yolanda's nice gym over here. This is her garage, by the way, you guys. And we are actually streaming live from Bay Area in California, which is where Yolanda is based out of. So she's in the Bay. And we know we got a lot of clients out there. So she's one of the original Gage girls. So very excited to be streaming this for you guys. And hey, Sierra, what's up? So for everybody here, before we start, if you guys don't mind giving this video a thumbs up, we really appreciate the love. It helps us out here on YouTube. We are going to get the party started very soon. So we're going to start in 1 more minute, guys. So 60 seconds until we begin. So everybody, please click that thumbs up button while you're waiting, while you're getting your stuff together. And thank you for the 33 of you who are here and on time. Hey, Teresa, what's up? We are going to get it done, you guys. So some upper body, a little bit of heart rate elevating stuff. Thank you guys for the thumbs up. Okay, we got 35 friends here, 34. Let's go, guys. Don't be late, don't be late. All right, we're gonna start in 30 more seconds. And then the whole length of this workout will probably take about 30 to 40 minutes. So Yolanda will take you guys through a warm-up, and we'll get into the weights. Hey, Keely Norton, welcome to the workout. We will be starting in about 10 more seconds. Hey, guys. Hey, Sue. And you guys, for those of you guys just joining the broadcast, this is Yolanda with Gage Girl Training. She is a figure competitor, a bikini competitor, and she's gonna kick your butt today, all the way from sunny California in her garage, because we're all stuck without a gym. All right, without further ado, Yolanda, take it away.
All right, everybody, before I start, I just want to say that hopefully you guys are keeping healthy and safe. And I know everybody has been staying at home, and I know we are going to go ahead and burn some calories and have good blood flowing. And I just want to let you know, if you have a Fitbit or smartwatches or whatnot, you can be able to determine your heart rate or whatnot. So if you can, just measure up your steps. So that's what I'm gonna do, so I know what's going on with my heart. But anyway, let's go ahead and get started. Let's go ahead and start moving and start walking. Let's go, everybody. You can modify this by doing speed jog, but I'm gonna tailor this for beginners. Okay. For about 30 seconds. Let's go, everyone. And make sure you enjoy this class.
Yes.
And smile on your face.
Yes.
Let's go.
Woo!
All right, everybody. 1 more second, and we're
going
to go to the next one.
All right, good job, good job. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Okay, let's go ahead and do some jump rope. Make sure your knee is soft, just land softly. Pull your arms around, back straight, make sure to breathe, and it's very critical for us to warm up before we lift weights, so that we can have the best way. Let's go, everyone. 5 seconds. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Five, four, three, two, and one.
Okay, jumping jacks, go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20.
All right, now what we're going to do is nice. Basically, it's knee high to your chest, okay? And for those of you who can be able to do this, you can modify to this. Otherwise, beginner style. Let's go, everybody.
All right, good job, good job.
30 seconds to go.
Very good. Keep it going, everyone. Hey, Vanessa, welcome. Good job.
Okay, this time, what we're going to do is 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3, up. Let's go. Let's keep moving.
Yes, good job.
15 seconds. What would you do to get to me?
What would you say to have your way? Would you give up? All right. Good job, guys. Tell it you win. Know it to be
yourself. Or play your role. Three, two, and one. Now is power hook. Okay, side and hook. Side and hook. Let's go, everyone.
Good job.
Nice.
Power hop.
Otherwise, the smaller side, easy. Make sure to breathe. Go yourself. And everybody.
Good job.
Okay, one more round of warm up. Let's go. Now, let's start walking. Let's go, everybody.
Good job.
Good job. If you need to, just stop walking. Jump rope.
All right, good job.
Let's go. Circle the arm around. Back straight. Breathe.
Good job. Let's go, everybody. Get going. Nice. Nice, nice. Get the heart up. Get that heart rate up.
Come on, everybody. All right. All right, all right.
Yes. Good job. Tam C. Lulu, yes, this is live. All right.
Go, everyone.
Good job.
15 seconds. No.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job.
Nice, let's go.
All right, let's go.
Butterfly. Easy.
Yeah, so for those of you who need a lower intensity, you can just raise your knees the way she's doing, or you could like jump it up and like do more of a hop step if you want to make it harder.
7 seconds, let's go.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job.
All right, power hook.
Power hook, good job.
Come on, hook it. Hook, 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 hook.
Good job.
A power hook. If you want to challenge yourself, all
of us.
10 seconds.
Grammarly does more than catch errors. With Grammarly, you can find really...
All right, good job.
All right, everybody, we're done with the warm-up.
Nice.
We'll get some water, and if you're sweating, we'll get your towel, and we're going to go ahead and stretch out.
Good job. All right, everybody. Feel free to grab some water. You guys made it through the warm-up. Now she's about to kick your butt. You're tired just by watching. Pick up some weights.
Let's go ahead and stretch out. And it's a stretch out those muscles. All right. Inhale and exhale. Inhale.
Good job, Vanessa.
Let's go. Inhale. And exhale. One more time.
Good job.
Let's go ahead and stretch the triceps. Put your arms around. Stretch it out. The other one. Left side. And bring your arms up. If you want, you can go ahead and bend to the side and you can feel the stretch. Side bend. You feel that stretch on the side. Okay. Switch it. All right. Now let's go ahead and stretch the biceps. Bring your arms this way. To this feet. Stretch it out. Bring it around. All right, everybody. All right, I want you guys to pick up your... the lightest weight that you can have. And I'm gonna pick up my 8 pounds. Okay, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna be doing shoulder presses, okay? So what you need to do is hands up, up. You can see me here.
Yeah, that's good.
Angle, see straight, down, see this, up, angle. Okay, now let's go ahead and do this about 12 times, okay? Okay, let's get ready. Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
9. And 2 more.
Come on, come on, good
and
job.
Last one.
Nice.
All right. All right, on the next one, we're going to do bicep curls, okay? We're going to be doing inner and outer. So basically, I'm going to show it to you before you guys get started. And make sure your knee is forward, bend your knee, back straight. And this is what you need to do. Bicep curls. 1, down, angle it, two, okay? What we're gonna do is I'm gonna go about total this, right? Total count. Ready? One, two, and other, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, and last one, outer. Oh, there you go, bring it down. All right, now the next one we're gonna do is overhead triceps. You can get lighter weight if you need to, or you can modify it, challenge yourself. What you can do is put your weights together and bring it up. Okay, anybody can see me?
Yep.
Okay, again, put your left foot forward, bend your knee back straight. Okay, squeeze your butt, and go ahead and press overhead. One, oops, excuse me. Two,
three,
four,
five,
six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Two more. Let's go, everybody. One and two. Okay, now we are done with that round one. I'm going to incorporate this with a little bit of heart rate. So what we're going to do is that we're going to do floor sprints. And this is what we're going to do. Okay? We're going to do this about 30 seconds, and then we'll rest for about 30 seconds. Okay?
Good job.
Ready? Get set. Go. 30 seconds. Let's go, everybody. Modify if you need to. Otherwise, you can keep moving. Floor sprints. Let's go.
Let's go. Good job. Good job. Good job, you guys. All right, 20 more seconds. Keep it going, keep it going. Good job, good job. All right, 10 more seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job, everybody.
Okay, everybody.
Yes.
Just for about 30 seconds, and then we're going to go to the second round. Get some water if you need to, or towel up. How's everybody doing?
Doing good, doing good. Who's counting? This is Christine.
All right. Everybody, stretch it out.
All right.
Comes around and you're going to go to the second round. Okay, this time I'm going to be using 10 pounds. We're going to be repeating the same thing. So we're doing light, medium to heavy. Okay? So for those of you who can't do medium or heavy, go with your previous weight, which is the lighter weight. So we can be able to handle that, right? Okay, let's get started. Second round. Do the shoulder press. Let's go. Bring it up. Wiggle down. Remember, put your feet forward, back straight, and squeeze that butt, all right? Let's go. Wiggle. You guys can see me?
Yeah, that's good. Good job, good job.
Doing 10.
Good job, nice.
Come on, 6 more.
Good job, 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1.
And
good job.
One. All right. Biceps, inner and outer. Okay? Let's begin. Bring it up. Relax. Angle. There you go.
Good job.
Okay? Can you please wait? This is 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Next one, we're going to be doing overhead triceps. Put the weights together.
Good job. All right, everybody. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job.
All right, good job, everybody. Follow up if you need to and get some water. Otherwise, just stand around and just stretch out and breathe. You guys are doing okay?
Yes. Good job, everybody.
And you know, if you guys, if this is too hard for you, I can minimize it or modify.
Yeah, no, you're doing good. You're doing good. You're doing good. So now we're going to do heavy.
Oh, yeah, heavy. Get ready for the heavy one. Next step. It's just the last step for this specific round. All right. Everybody get your weights. Get started. Okay, bring your waist up. 8 counts. All right. Here you go. 1, angle. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Put your weights down. Let me give you the biceps and triceps. Keep it around. Here you go. Keep going. It's forward. Let's go. Biceps. Inner.
Outer. Outer. Good job.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Good job.
We're going to be doing overhead. Triceps.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Good job, everybody. 30 seconds rest. She's using 12-pound weights. Is that 12-pound weights? Or maybe 8-pound.
One and one. All right. How's everybody doing?
Doing good, doing good.
Right. On the next one, we're going to be doing biceps again. We're going to be doing squat biceps. Watch me first before you start doing this. So, squat. Okay, yay. Make sure your elbows, see this? Your elbows is right here behind your knee. Okay, so this is what we need to do. Okay, so this is how we do it. Squat. If you can't do it, if you can't do this squat, maybe just stand up straight and just do this, okay? So otherwise, you're going to challenge yourself a little bit. Squat, and we're going to be doing biceps exercise. Here you go. 12, 11, excuse me, listen.
It's okay.
9,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Good job. Good job.
Make sure your elbows is behind your knee. Make sure you are. If it doesn't move, just get going. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7.
Good job.
6,
5, 4, 3.
Two, and one.
Good job.
Okay. Now what we're going to do is that no weights on here. We're going to be doing tricep dips, okay? Just your body weight. So what we're going to do.
Yeah, that's good.
Put your hands this way. And just continue. Make sure your back is straight. And just have to push it down, right? 12 counts.
1, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job.
All right, a little bit of cardio here. 30 seconds. We're going to be doing mountain climb. Butterfly, okay? Easy. Let's do this. Butterfly. Okay, so it's up to you. Let's do 30 seconds of mountain climbing, okay? Let's go. 30 seconds.
Good job, everybody.
Good job.
All right, good job. All right.
30 seconds.
All right. All right. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job, everyone. Yes.
Get some water, wipe yourself off if you need to, and I'm going to get some water as well.
Good job, everyone. They're doing good. They're focused on their workout.
All right, everybody.
10 more seconds. All right. All right. Good job, Desiree.
Okay, you sure? Lighter weight. Video more heavy, but I'm going for lighter weight here. So you're going to be doing lateral raise. Okay? Feet forward, or you can put your feet together. Make sure, bend your knee a little bit. Stay back straight. Proper posture is always a must. All right, everybody. Feet forward, or put together your feet. Let's stay forward. You're going to be doing 10, all right? 10. 9. I make tracks like I'm home, let instinct lead me to another flow. Every time I hear a brother, call a girl up, sure I'm
4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job, everybody. Good job.
Next, we're going to be doing squat, quad, biceps. All right, that's what I said earlier. Plie. Squats and biceps. Okay, remember your elbows behind your knee. And let's get going. 10 counts. It's too late for biceps, all right? Okay. 10.
Good job.
Come on, everybody.
You guys got this. All right, 10 more. 5 more seconds. 2 and 1. Good job.
All right, everybody. Grab some water. And towel up. Towel up,
Hang on 1 second. 1 second. 1 second. I lost the thing because somebody called my phone. Where did it go? Crap. Where did it go? Sorry, guys. Yeah, hang on. Hold on. Ah, sorry, everybody. Somebody called my phone and I lost it. Ay, 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 ay. Hang on. Let me see if I can find you. Don't go anywhere. Where did it go? I like lost the image. Where is it? Alright, guys. I am. Keep moving, everyone. Sorry for the technical difficulties. Where did it go? Yes. Keep moving. Sorry, guys. Hang on. Boxer shuffle. 1 second, friends. 1 second, guys. I'll get it back. All right, guys. Sorry about this. My whole connection just got jacked up. But, all right, guys, we are going to have to continue this one. Sorry for the technical difficulties. This is new for us, but we are going to have to postpone the rest of this workout. So, guys, please do a cool down. I am sorry for the disruption, and we will wait, hang on. Maybe we got this. Maybe. Hang on. Don't go away.
It's okay, everybody
can
just start moving.
Yeah, all right, sorry guys, I'm gonna have to resume this a little earlier. We will catch you, we'll catch you guys later. Thank you guys for joining us. Sorry for the technical difficulties. We will be back, thanks.